we're back on the road again, feeling good. Hopefully it doesn't get too super hot today. It is 75 degrees. Oh no, my truck, my rear driver tire is low, needs some air, needs some attention. And oh no, the gas, we're on red. The E doesn't mean enough, does it? Because if it does, I'm gonna leave it the way it is. It means we good. But it's on the red and it's on the E, and I don't think E stands for enough fuel. I think it means for empty. Oh man, so hold on. How low is this tire? Does that mean we gotta pull over? Let's pull over. That's the only thing we got. Let me pull over real quick. I gotta, because if I'm driving on nothing but rim, that's gonna be bad. It doesn't feel like it, but I'm gonna have to pull over right here. This is perfect. Let's get out real quick and take a look. We're in the middle of nowhere. Hopefully Chainsaw Massacre doesn't come out and take us out. No, I don't think he will. I got my pepper spray with me. Let's see, let's take a little look-see. Actually, I got an air gauge. All right, right here. 30 pounds of pressure. And I believe that's, let's look at the side of the truck here. It says tire pressure is 39 pounds of per square inch. So we just need 9 more pounds and we're good on this one. So we're gonna stop over at Lowe's and we'll put some air on this one. I think these other ones are okay, to be honest. Actually, let's check the tires. Do a little easy buddy, easy buddy. They're gonna need some brand new tires probably like in a month or so. We'll get those later. Front, I guess they're still okay. I don't know. Let's see, can we use this to measure the tread depth? Maybe. I think you're supposed to use a penny. I'm gonna need tires pretty soon all the way around, y'all. Uh-ohs. All right, well, let's get back in the truck where it's safe. Let's head over to Lowe's. Let's go fill up the truck, fill up the tire, fill up my jug right here full of water and ice. Let's go get the trailer. Where's my keys? Oh man, I'm a little slow this morning, but it's okay. It's a good day. Let's roll. All right, let's go ahead and pull up. We're gonna have to go through the trucker side though again. I wonder if truckers get mad whenever four-wheelers, small cars like this, come through their parking lot. I bet they do. Especially if you get in their way, they're trying to back up. Man, I kind of want to go through that. Go that way so we could take a look at some of these rigs up here, man. Beautiful rigs. There's a Kenny right there. Let's, hopefully they don't get mad if I go. You know what? No, I don't want to bother them. Nice Freightliners, Peterbilts. I like those Kenworth. Yeah, let's go this way. Let's not bother them. It's in the morning. I'm sure they're just waking up. They don't want somebody like me going through their parking lot, going through their hood. You know what I'm saying? They don't want me to, yeah, we'll skip it. We'll skip it for today. So there's a air pump there. Let's go ahead and put some air first. I don't know if it's free or not. I'm gonna have to swing her. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and put some gas first. Why not? Put some gas first. Let's go. $3.65. Let's go. Let's see how much money we're going to spend this time. All right, so there's the air. I wonder. Oh yeah, so it does take your credit card, which is okay, which is good. It's great. Let me get my keys out. Let me get my jug out. We gotta refill this baby. I guess we go inside. We'll let this sucker pump while we go outside. Go inside maybe. Yeah, let's do that. $60. That'll work for me. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right, let's. We got a big drink here. We got a Red Bull. I think we're good for the get going. All righty then. Man, I feel like I'm just wasting too much time this morning. I should be already out on the road. I should actually be on my first yard. Let's see it. So it does take $1.50, $1.75 with credit. You gotta be kidding me, bro. All right. Let's make sure it works. I mean, make sure it has everything. Yeah. Oh, it has a gauge on it. All right. Y'all guys can't see my card here. See, that works. Come on, bro. Maybe we gotta use a chip. All right, let's use the chip. Authorizing, contact disabled. What does that mean? Stripe or tap? Okay, I guess we gotta use a stripe. Please stripe or tap. Bro, I just tapped and I just striped. What do you want me to do, bro? Let's see, maybe I turn the car the other way. Maybe. Come on, bro. One more time, let's see. Authorizing, one moment, come on. Card approved, that's what I'm talking about, bro. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Uh-oh. Don't tell me the straighter valve is messed up on this. You gotta push. Oh, dang. There we go. You just gotta put some oomph into it. Oh, that is gross. Hopefully that ain't sewer water and I just put my knee in it. Because there is the, there's the waste dump. Right next door. I actually got a funny story about that. I'll tell y'all. Okay, there you go. So here's the oh, it stinks. Oh crap. And I just put my freaking knee in it. Look at that. That's freaking dump water, dude. Stinks. And I just got it on my freaking knee. Oh. Lord, let's get back in the truck. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Oh, man, it stinks. Stinks bad. Oh, give me some spray, some kind of... Oh, I don't have anything to kill that stench. Oh, Jesus. That was gross and it just hit me all at once. Oh man. Oh, funny story, it's not even funny, but there was an RV that pulled up right here and that was part probably where that truck was right here. And well, this lady was, I don't know, she had already hooked up, finished, but I don't know what happened, but when I pulled around, And I seen her, she was spraying herself off with the water hose. It looked like her hose, she was dumping all the waste from the RV and everything just splattered on her. Like you could see, you could smell the stench. I mean, I can smell it right now, but you can smell the stench even where this truck right here was parked. And so she was covered all over the waist, with waist, up to her waist, wasting no time to hose herself down with the water. That was poor lady. Oh man, let's get out of here. I don't know, this is not turning out to be the best day. Got freaking sewer water on my knee. Almost, I guess, what do you call it? Just blue chunks. Don't you guys hate when you have a song stuck in your head and you can't get it out of your head and you're just singing it? You don't even know the words or nothing to it. You just keep singing it, making up your own words, but you know the melody. Maybe I could have your guys' help. That way I could get this out of my mind and I don't have this song in my head. But it's I want to say it's an old country western song or a country song. And it goes like something like this. I like the way you make me feel. It makes me turns or I don't know, I just got that. I don't even know the words. I'm not even gonna try to sing it, but I don't know if you guys can make that tune out just by that little da 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 da. I don't know. Who sings it? Maybe Garth Brooks, Shania Twain, I don't know. Toby Mac. Alright, we're ready to get going, guys. Let's go. It's gonna take me a minute to get here. This particular yard, it's my big yard. It's a big yard. Please, why do I got these big yards, man? I got a little beady mower. I got a baby man mower. Go ahead and get the yards that we don't want to do out the way. Actually, I don't want to do any yards today. It is Saturday. I don't want to do any yards today. But we still got to go do these yards today. You guys are going to come with me. Uh-ohs. Uh-ohs. We got a sheriff. County Mountie. Breaker, breaker, eastbound. We have a Smokey at Yardstick 69. We have a Smokey at Yardstick 69. Hold down. Still can't get that dang song out of my head. I like the way you make me feel. It really turns me on. Oh, hold on. That's Michael Jackson. That's Michael Jackson. What am I talking about? Ain't no country western song. Let's go. All right. Figured it out myself. Woo, woo, woo. Check out that truck, bro. Nice. Oh, snap. Dude, we got to get out and check that out, dude. That is freaking clean. Oh, snap. That is a nice truck. That's a nice one. That's bad. Out. That is my dream truck right there. Look at that. Look how beautiful that is. Woo! That is clean. Oh, snap. Imagine me with a truck like that, pulling a nice trailer like that. Oh, that's beautiful, man. That's beautiful. I don't care what y'all say. That is beautiful. God almighty. That's my dream truck, y'all. That is my dream truck. If anybody wants to hook your brother up with a truck like that, hit me up.
All right, so we're here at the property, my big property. So let's go ahead and just, I'm gonna just kind of, let's take a quick look, a quick walk. Looks like they irrigated the lawn this morning, which is okay. Shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, it's a little damp, but it's okay. Yeah, and it's overgrown. Can we consider this an overgrown lawn, maybe? Maybe not overgrown, but tall. Alright, I just noticed that's a very bad idea. Being a musician, having my equipment out here like that is not a good thing. I bet they forgot they had it out here. I'm gonna have to call, let me call the customer and let them know they got equipment out here. Of course, I don't want to get grass in it, but then again, you know, yeah, let's call them. I was gonna knock, but it is a little too early. They may still be asleep, so I'll be right back. Let's proceed and continue.
Thank you.
All right, well guys, I went ahead and done everything that needed to be done. Mowed, we edged, we trimmed around the property, around the trees, around the flower beds, gave it a nice little edge up and whatnot. Took a minute. We did the backyard as well. Whoo, and it is getting hot. I don't even know how long I've been out here. Probably been out here 2+ hours, no joke. Yeah, I know that might be a little too long, but hey guys, I'm a solo, it's hot, I've been taking breaks. And did I mention it's hot? Start blowing off the property. I think I'm gonna ride the skag while I'm blowing off. Turn this bad boy on. Backpack blower, let's go. out of fuel. We just had enough fuel to blow that little piece off and we're good. Woo! I definitely need some kind of protein right now though. Might have to hit up Chick-fil-A, get me a spicy chicken sandwich. Yeah, let's go. Guys, thank you for sticking around. If you stuck around the whole video, so every month, I'm gonna get some shout outs. Okay, I'm gonna give shout outs to anybody who supports this channel with thanks. Anytime I go live and y'all guys give super chats, I'm gonna give shout outs at the end of the video. And if you give me a thanks with a really cool comment, I will pin it at the top of the comment section. Just a little incentive for you guys, you know, that support the channel. And also, like I said, let me know who stuck around through the whole video. Let me know in the comments. My super fans. Yes, sir. All right, guys, y'all be safe. Drink a lot of water. Be nice to people. And we'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out.